All right, the bus finally made it to the Grand Canyon. I'm, of course, deaf because I have a cold and I can't hear a thing, so it feels really funny to be here. That's the Grand Canyon. Yep, that's the watchtower there, I guess. There's Officer Joe being a badass in the watchtower. All along the watchtower. I believe the last time I was here they were making blankets right here. These stones look very old. There's the Colorado River down there. Oh, they let you come right to the rim of this baby, don't they? There's a little shack here. Funky little shack. The sun got very bright all of a sudden. We're up in the tower here, the watchtower. Thank you. foot dead. This goes way back up here.
Close the government down there. Yeah. Well, this park closed. She had no money to pay me for it, so I didn't know.
View number two, almost through the whole park driving wise. And this area here, you could just kind of walk through a few trees. And there you go. Wow, look at this. It's a big toilet bowl. This whole rim comes around here and ends right out here at this tip right here. That's a big rim. And it goes way the hell down there. It'd have to be way the hell down there. 5,000 feet, there's another little mini canyon right there. Don't say that. We're on them.
These big cracks in these rocks are ready to fall.
Wow, that's pretty cool. You either see way down there in the depths, or you see up here. This is the Hoover Dam, and it's the big one, I guess. The semis come right down this road here around the corner, and